I recently enjoyed a wonderful patio lunch with friends. The dish was tri-colored quinoa with sautéed vegetables. I loved it so much that I had to recreate it the next day, and I added a simply delicious ingredient on top that took it over the edge. I begin making this yummy dish cooking tri-colored quinoa, which has 6 grams of protein, to package instructions. I add in a little olive oil into my skillet, and I'll add the onions in. I'll add in my kale. This is chopped kale that I washed. A little bit of shredded carrot. This is a mix that I found in the frozen food section of broccoli florets. There's some diced, chopped zucchini and green beans and black beans. I'll add in a little bit of garlic powder, some garlic salt, chipotle seasoning for a kick. And I just love adding Worcestershire sauce. I'll saute this mix until it's nice and soft. And while it's cooking, I'm going to start with my pesto. Now this pesto is fantastic over the sautéed vegetables and the quinoa. I'll add in my olive oil, add a few garlic cloves, some fresh basil, and I'll put in some of my mozzarella. Now this is vegan. It's made with coconut oil and almonds. Most grocery stores these days have vegan cheese, but if you want it, you could also put Italian Parmesan, Romano, whatever your heart desires. And I'll add in a little bit of freshly squeezed lemon juice. Okay, and then I grind it. I'll add in walnuts. You can also use pistachios or cashews. Let's take a look. I'll do a taste test to see if it needs anything else. No. This is looking delish. All right, now I'm ready to plate. I'll put a little bit of quinoa, put some veggies on top, and a dab of pesto. Now for the taste test. The pesto on top, the pièce de résistance.